only the teachers and the public service have not done any kind of sacrifice. Their salaries have been coming in every month, but the fact is that we cannot continue because we don't have the money.
The government's repeated mantra is how broke they are, right? How broke you are. But the contracts coming out of the Ministry of Infrastructure Development and Housing have been many. I will read them, and please indulge me. Mm-hmm. So I'm going with Rodler, 1.13 million for resurfacing 10,560 feet of Philip Goldson Highway. RJB contract 239 George Price Highway, paving that's 45,000. Emil Moreno 65,000, 24,000, 15,000, that is 23,000, 168,139. Gomez 10,000, 110k, almost 400,000, 160,000, 216,000, 975,000 to Gentrack, half a million, 330,000, 450,000. What I'm seeing here are 40 contracts, am I right?
40? No, man.
More, much more. Oh, that's just per zone.
Yes. You're talking about over 100.
So, sir, you gave out 100 plus contracts.
I don't know the exact number. You can add
it up,
but yeah, it's
100 plus contracts without tender. The public should know this. You're not spending your money. You're spending our money. Let me continue. When you post so much thing on your Facebook page, why you can't post that?
Because you didn't ask for it.
We don't have to request for you to be transparent.